before that, Eddie Murphy lived in it. Before that, Warren Beatty lived in it.
Now we know
where David Spade's magic is.
Wow, that place is like a religion.